They're all gas powered, and they get a real sense of like recoil, but they're completely safe. The magazines hold relatively consistent, you know, amount of I guess bullets, because it's gas that converts into shots. So it's incredibly kind of real. It feels.